Yes. Good morning. Good afternoon. Good evening. Wherever you're at in this beautiful country, United States of America, you know, the land of the proud, the free, you know, all that good stuff, pursuit of happiness. Anyways, this is Tony Barge, the Masterpiece Mouthpiece, Workforce Workplace Expert for RNA Search, Inc. I'm coming to you live and exclusive today. I work with a lot of different clients, Fortune 500 CEOs, Fortune 500 organizations. And a lot of times they come to me when they're in dire straits, that damsel in distress, you know what I mean, that really need some help. They're having problems finding top talent, recruiting top talent, retaining top talent, the whole nine yards. So that's where I come in. And a lot of times I, you know, look at it, do a 360 analysis of their organization. And some of the, you know, the mistakes that really hurt the candidate experience from what I see, I'm going to give you three tips today. Okay. I have 10 altogether, but I'm only going to give you three. This game is to be sold rather than told. This is priceless information. It's prosperity over popularity. Make sure you like my video. So right now, break yourself for some likes. I shouldn't even have to tell you, because this information is priceless. It's going to save you boatloads of money. It's going to maximize your profits, minimize your losses. I'm about to give it to you. All right. So first mistake is moving too slow. Today's candidates pool is talented. They're tech savvy. They're well informed. Top talent hates to wait, but being kept in the dark about their status is even worse. So how can you strike the right balance between taking enough time to screen your candidates while managing expectations without taking so long that you lose out on the best applicants? Okay. All right. This knowledge is better than college for you. Pull out a piece of pen and a piece of paper. This is something that is going to help you out tremendously if you're in hiring authority or if you're in a leadership position in charge of hiring people. Mistake number two. Okay. It's rushing the job description. You know, haste makes waste. Don't rush. Accurate job description saves time, but that's because the clear and concise job description attracts better quality candidates, which means fewer hours screening resumes once applicants start coming in. All right. It tempts you just to get, you know, to get something out, especially if it's like a rec that's urgent. You just want to get it done and just put something out there on the web. Don't do that. Don't rush, okay? Make sure you do it exact ESP model, exactly, specifically, and precisely, okay? All right, good. Glad you're paying attention, everybody. Then mistake number three, all right? Mistake number three is using the same list of interview questions. There's going to be different interviews and how you're going to interview different candidates. Some you interview different settings. Phone interviews are different from in-person interviews. It's different to interview an executive compared to it is when it comes to interviewing, you know, a entry-level worker. You know, it's different questions. You know, so you're going to use phone interview questions to ask. I can give you those questions. Just get with me after this video. Executive interview questions, specific questions you want to ask specifically for executives. So you can, you know, see if they're the right talent for your organization. Then competency-based interview questions. You know, you want to have those to really see how their decision-making process is when it comes to specific, you know, events or, you know, different things of that nature. So good. Then the last and final, I think that was the last, as a matter of fact. So in conclusion, these are just some of the major ways recruiters scare off top talent from their organizations through disjointed and clunky hiring processes. So discover the remaining seven in my new ebook, 10 Mistakes Recruiters Make and 10 Mistakes That Recruiters Make and That Hurt the Candidate Experience. So I hope, you know, prosperity over popularity. Always make sure you're plotting and planning and strategizing so that your next move is your best move. I hope you never want as long as you live, and you live as long as you want. And this is Tony, your informative representative with the objective of making sure you retain top talent at your organization. So coming to you live and exclusive, over and out. You have a fabulous day on Mindful Monday. Bye-bye.